Dear Moan，
欢迎来到摇滚魔王，我是 Joey。 今天我非常兴奋，因为有很多好音乐要推荐给大家。你会发现我们画质好像有点提高了。没错，我做了大概5年的 YouTuber， 终于去搞了一台相机来。在准备这支影片的时候，我很认真想了一下这个系列的走向。没错，这又要变成一个系列了。Oh my god！ 不过更新频率大概会是一季一次，照季节来分。上一集在列歌单的时候，我有点太兴奋了，所以讲了很多那时候释出，然后我很关注的星座，有点脱离我原本想做这个系列的初衷。才第一集就脱离初衷，我想要照每一季的情绪给出不同季节的歌单，所以本集会尝试跟上集不一样的方式，介绍几张适合秋天听的专辑，然后列出这个秋天适合听的歌单。那废话不多说。Let's fucking go。 首先 Slow Dive Everything is Alive Shoegaze Dream Pop Outfit Slow Dive 的新专辑，我上一支影片有介绍过单曲 Kisses， 这下专辑出来了。 I think it's decent， 很多人声表现的部分非常催眠，乐器表现舒服。 Neil Hosted 说这张 Everything is Alive 很多歌的出发点都是比较 electronic 的，最后也许在配器上面有做一些调整，但试着猜想原先这些曲目的样子。 I think it's interesting， 我也喜欢小声的播这张专辑当作我阅读之类的背景音乐 ，Right the electronic shit, beautiful synth, and your typical slow dive. I love this progressing feeling. Beautiful, and this.Oh my god! Boards of Canada, Gio Getty。 秋天对我来说，像是把夏天非常饱和的颜色退掉了一些，所以适合来一点 trip hop。然后不想要一讲到 trip hop 就又在那边 Portishead 啊、Massive Attack 啊、Tricky 啊。No hate though, not hating on them， 只是想要介绍一点不一样的。当然，如果你对 trip hop 不熟悉，也可以去听听看我刚说的那三个名字 ：Classic。The drum is just so good. 然后你可以听到背景那个很Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what I'm saying? The electronic element. It's just Oh my god. Oh. No. No. And this weird shit. This weird ass shit. You know what I'm saying?You hear that fucking and the drum the Gail Costa Center or Cantor, I don't know. 秋天还有另外一种感觉，就是 chill. So we do a little MPB, you know what I'm saying? MPB 就是所谓的巴西流行乐啊。从去年逝世我才注意到的 Gail Costa 这张专辑融合相当多元的曲风，有时是优美的吉他表现，配上 Gail 轻飘飘的歌喉，简单却 effective. 有时是一些比较大的 arrangement, 壮阔美丽，有时又很动感。总之是一个非常丰富的 MPB 大杂烩。Love it. And this is my favorite one. This is my favorite one. La 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 la. I don't know the lyrics. It's just so chill, you know what I'm saying? La 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 la. I mean. And this track, you feel that, yeah, just the guitar, and just the drums, and her voice. So beautiful. So goddamn beautiful.Such a great singer, God damn! 然后又动感起来 ，You know what I'm saying? The funkiness, the funk, the funk. She got the funk. 然后那个管 ，Oh my God, 那个管乐 ，Oh. Godspeed you, Black Emperor. Lift your skinny fists like Antonis to heaven. 把它放在最后是有原因的。This is a massive double LP. 总长大概是一个小时半。会把这张放在里面的原因是，我觉得秋天其实蛮适合听一些有重量的乐器表现。不知道我这样讲有没有 make sense? If you like your post rock, 你会超爱 Godspeed You, Black Emperor. 这张 Lift Your Skinny Fists 由四首大曲目组成，而这四首大曲目就像以前古典乐会有 乐章一样，里面的动态、乐曲的延伸进程是让专辑的一大听点，非常 cinematic 的呈现。乐器也常出现非常壮阔的弦乐、细心编排的管乐。This thing is amazing.
I even got a CD. You know what I'm saying? Look at this.
Hey.Lift your skinny fists.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
我本来想说歌曲结构的关系不适合我就不播，但是
I think this album is so good. I have to play it. I have to play it.
Oh my god! This album is crazy.
Bro. Go listen to it. Just go fucking listen to it.
好，再来是我为了这个秋天排出的歌单，我会在下面留一个歌曲连结。我平常是用 Apple Music， 但我知道大家用的串流都不太一样，所以这个歌单是 YouTube 连结，可以搭配服用。FX Twin QKTHR Fuck FX Twin Every time，
为什么不好好取名字？ What the fuck？
首先一定要先用一首 FX Twin 比较 acoustic 的歌曲做开头，宣示秋天到了，非常优美又有一些悲伤的曲目。 FX Twin 这种比较安静的曲子总是让你陷入一种怀旧或是孤寂的伤感。
It's just so intimate, you know what I'm saying?
其他的歌真的不只在秋天适合，连冬天都很适合。Nina Simone 的 Look of Love
And I Hit You With the Nina Simone，
她厚重的声线配上爵士曲调，有点暖身动起来的感觉，帮我们这个歌单打开可能性。
Just the intro, just the fucking intro，
从上一首 FX Twin 到这里
，It just feel different, you know what I'm saying? And her voice, oh my god, of love.
Oh my god, she is crazy, I'm telling you. Oh my god.
Beach House, Jilla.
我们一首一首变得越来越嘻哈，那种 lush 让 Beach House 不管哪首歌都很适合在秋天听。但我特别喜欢这首 Jilla， 有一种说不出来的 coolness， 再加上这也是 Beach House 被取样的歌里面我数一数的喜欢，被 Abel 取样在 Love Music 中。
Oh my god. The guitar, you fucking kidding me right now. You know what I'm saying? And this is the sound of fall. This is the sound of autumn, you know what I'm saying? This is the definition. Don't you waste your time. Oh my god. Oh boy!
The Cure, Lullaby. Now we go a little bit darker. The Cure, 这首 Lullaby.
It's a creepy little track.
这张经典的 Disintegration. I got a copy right here.
See that creepy little face right there? That creepy little face right there?
This LP is something. 我记得我有一天心情本来极好，你知道吗？就是极好。结果这张播下去，直接 emo， 没有 Elmo， 直接 emo。别在跟你开玩笑的。所以你就知道 The Cure 的魔力。
It's just so beautiful, but also so fucking dark. And the lyrics is just creepy as fuck.
Robert Smith, the singing, just...
You know, it's so scary, it's so scary.
The High Llamas, Pat Mingus. 然后我们稍微放慢步调一下。这首在这里的用意像是一个 break, 一个 interlude。我好像是从 Mike Dean 的电台节目知道 The High Llamas 的。Cool Band, shout out to Echo Chamber, Apple Music 最赞的电台之一。很久没更新了，赶快处理一下。I love that.I love that keyboard and that everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Primal Scream, Inner Flight.
这是一个像是怪虫飞来飞去，然后他们飞走之后，你就突然发现你身处在另外一个国度的歌。
Does that even fucking make sense? 我其实蛮意外 Primal Scream 可以有歌 fit in 秋日歌单的。
But this song definitely.
从那个轻巧的 keys 到克制的管乐，小部分迷幻的人声。Amazing track, amazing track. 然后你听到怪虫的。
And I love this part.
我手它有一个 cinematic 的质感。
You know what I'm saying?
It's a different place.
and a beautiful flute.Flute
Elliot Smith hit 走了，秋天肯定是要让自己忧郁一下，应景啊。Elliot Smith， 保证你听完哭着找妈妈。
哎，爸爸爸爸，不是不是那个，应该写哭着找爸爸。Yeah，
对，保证你听完哭着找爸爸。
啊，爸爸爸爸，爸爸
爸爸。好，这首歌已经还好了，因为拍子关系，它还是比较活泼的。但只要进入它歌词的意境，你就会觉得 shit， this is dark。端看你想要如何欣赏。Beautiful guitar。Such a great songwriter, you know what I'm saying? Beautiful, just beautiful. Also sad, also very sad. Fleetwood Mac, Landslide. 这是一个今年新的 live 版本。哦、oh, 这首歌真的每次听都会想要哭。Stevie Nicks, 真的是一个顶尖的词曲创作人。他纯净又带一点岁月痕迹的声音。很难想象他那时候才不到30。This song is perfect. It's so fucking... I was like...因为这是近期释出的 Rumors Live 版，所以我最近真的是狂听这首 Stevie Nicks。 他如果在我面前唱这首歌，我真的会哭出来，我百分之百。哦，我现在想到就有一点 You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Look at this. Well, City of the Angel. Oh, City of the Angel. You know what I'm saying? Took my love and I took you down. And I saw my reflection in aSnow covered hill. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Child of mine, rise above. And the seasons of my love. The song is just way, way too beautiful. Oh my god. I feel afraid of changing. Oh my god. Children get older. Oh my god.God! And my favorite part about this live recording is this instrument. It's like... That's so goddamn beautiful. Boy Genius, Emily, I'm sorry. 今年还没有在频道提过 Boy Genius 的新专辑，就是偶尔想要比较 calm 的音乐的时候会播一下。Nothing special. 但我非常喜欢这首 Emily, I'm sorry. It's just so beautiful. It's like, you're beautiful. So beautiful.I told you it's beautiful. And the drum comes in. Bro, I love this song. Radiohead, Pyramid Song. 这几首 combo 大概是这个歌单中最 depressing 的。努力撑过去啊，努力撑过去。平常没什么在频道里面谈 Radiohead。这首歌来自他们2011年的专辑 Amnesiac， 不是我最喜欢的 Radiohead 专辑， but still Pyramid Song great track， 而且非常适合秋天。Radiohead 真的在整个空间感的创造 it's just so beautiful and so dense. The whole space, you know what I'm saying? Also so heavy in its own way. Tom Waits, Coney Island, baby! 我很爱我把这首歌放的位置。四五首很沉重很沉的歌之后，这首歌的前奏一下去，几乎所有伤心都烟消云散。虽然 Tom Waits 的声音本来就有一种苍老的音域，但优雅弦乐及管乐真的有平静心灵的作用。这是 Tom Waits 比较不那么阴暗诙谐的歌。如果喜欢非常肮脏鬼怪的音乐，鬼怪还是古怪，古怪的音乐，我非常推荐 Tom Waits。Right， 你们很像某个广告的开头 ，You know what I'm saying？ 卖药的还是什么的？我看到这样讲Tom Waits， What the fuck am I doing？His voice, I just love his voice. 所以我觉得有一些人声真的很适合在秋天听，像 Nina Simone 啊，像 Tom Waits 啊。She's my Coney Island Girl.Love this track. Happy end. Fulibo. 我们渐渐有一种收尾的感觉了。前面说到秋天还有一种感觉就是 chill， 因为 chill 天。Happy End 是日本的 Indie Rock 乐团，也是细野晴臣在 YMO 之前的乐团。这首 Fulibo 我根本不知道他在唱什么鸟，但是那个朗朗上口的旋律还有轻巧舒适的感觉，我觉得很适合放在这里。Fulibo不来吧，不来吧。
可得的的福来不福来不，
我根本他妈的就只会福来不。I was like, what the fuck is this?
But the vibe is just so good.
New order, all the way.
你知道我可以轻易的随便放一首 Joy Division and call it a day. You know what I'm saying? 但我想要用一点不一样的感觉，给这个歌单一个结束，却又迎接冬天开始的 feel. 所以这首 All the way 压轴，希望听到这边大家可以有一种啊，忧郁的秋天结束了，更忧郁的冬天来。You still got this a little bit of Joy Division. You know what I'm saying?You still got this happy sad. Yeah, so that's it. That's it. 以上就是这次的歌单，郁郁秋日歌单。那不要忘记下面有连结，点进去好不好？我都帮你排好了，就直接从第一首开始，我顺序都这样。嘟嘟嘟嘟。如果你喜欢这次的影片，喜欢这个内容，拜托按赞、订阅、分享给你有可能会有兴趣的好朋友们。留言让我知道有人在看我的影片。Oh my god, 有人在看我的影片。So yeah, that's Yeah, 蛮喜欢这个系列，因为其实我觉得我做一个这样十几首歌的歌单，其实听个一个月啊，也许会腻。但是你知道，偶尔听一下，我觉得还是不错的。我也尽量在每一集都不要出现一样的 artist， 让大家可以多多探索。You know what I'm saying? So yeah, 以上就是今天的影片。有什么想法在下面留言，不要忘记按赞订阅。You know what I'm talking about? You motherfucking app. 那么 ，Yeah, that's it for today. Peace out.